much for waiting and being patient. And sorry, yaar, ye thoda time laga with this Insta live. But I'm here. Everyone's here. Rahul's looking dapper and good with his hat and his. Is it cold in Bangalore?
Yeah, it is. It is about 18, 20 degrees something.
Nice.
Yeah, it's nice. It's nice, nice and cold. Yeah. So love being back home.
So
love the Bangalore weather.
Somebody saying hello, brother. Can you see the comments? How's your sir?
A wrist. I mean, yeah, it was very unfortunate. And as players, you know, this is something that we don't enjoy. We really dread getting injured and missing out on important matches and important tours. So, yeah, very very unfortunate. But you know, as players, we've learned that we need to look at it in, you know, look at it in a positive way and try and heal and get fitter and come back stronger. So yeah, I'm on that journey now to get better soon and get back in the blue colors.
I'm sure. So I'm going to read out questions for you because you're
out. Oh yeah.
So how would you say the same thing in Kannada?
Sorry?
How would you say the same thing in Kannada?
Wrist injury in the Solpa important matches miss sakta ide. So bejar ide nanige, you know, any yavde match miss madakke actually, you know, it's not a good thing for a player, but bega recover aage team ge vapas barte.
That's awesome. It sounds kind of cool.
So yeah. Now don't ask me to say the same thing in Punjabi because I won't be able to.
Well, Punjabi is an attitude. As long as you have the attitude, you're fine.
Yeah.
Big-hearted, large-hearted attitude.
Yeah, so, that I do have, but I can't show it on the live. I hope the fans have seen that in the way we've played for the last 2-3 years for Kings 11, and my journey has been so wonderful with Kings.
So tell me that, do you have any questions? I'm reading out questions from people, so it's easier. So do you have any New Year resolutions?
Not really, no.
No?
Japs. The Japs are commenting.
Yeah, you can see that.
Yeah, I can see Mandeep, Arshdeep and...
Japs!
Yeah, Japs.
Yeah, that's an inside joke, by the way.
Yeah. I miss those boys. I miss our dressing room. Can't wait to get back.
Yeah, I miss the boys too. I don't miss the 2-week quarantine that I had to do.
No. None of us do. You did twice. We had to go back again and do it in Australia.
Your quarantine? Really?
Yeah, but for 14 days.
You still had to do it?
Yeah. We had to, but it was active quarantine, so we were allowed to go and train for a couple of hours and then come back in and then, yeah.
So, tell me about, like, being home. I think, you know, we always talk it all the time when we meet, so...
I mean, I think the pandemic, the lockdown actually spoiled me a little because I had not spent so much time at home. I don't think ever since I started playing cricket since I was 12, 13, I'd always be away from home. There would be some camps or there would be matches, or if we were not playing cricket, I had to go back and write exams. So I never spent time at home without having to do anything, where I can just chill and spend time with my mom and dad, with my sister, with my dog, and you know, just be free and just enjoy my downtime. So that it spoiled me. So now, you know, being away for 5 months was a little tough, but I'm happy I've come back now. But spend some time with my family again, and
same for me. My joke is ki maine 9 months ek jagah mein, the only time I spent was in my mom's stomach because after that never been proud because I've never been out of India for 14 months. I'm kind of just waiting to come back. So somebody's also sent that. Hi, Hindi mein bolo. So Hindi mein baat karte hai thodi. Hindi ke.
चलो हिंदी में बात करते हैं. मैं यही बोलने वाला था कि अगर हम लोग आई थिंक इतना बिजी रहना भी एक यू नो वी नीड टू बी ग्रेटफुल अबाउट दैट. आई सर्टनली एम दैट. इतना मतलब जो ड्रीम था मेरा एज अ यंग बॉय टू प्ले क्रिकेट फॉर इंडिया, तो उसके साथ जो भी आता है बिजी रहना या फैमिली से नहीं मिलना, यू नो मिसिंग मॉम्स फूड, ऑल दिस इज फॉरगॉटन.
तो मतलब आधी हिंदी में तो आधी अंग्रेजी डाल दी आपने.
इंग्लिश मैं इंग्लिश में बोलूंगा.
आदारी है, घर में पहली बार रहे हो, आप बहुत शुक्रगुजार हो कि आपको ऐसा टाइम मिला. पर एक्चुअली आई नो मुझे भी ऐसा लगता है कि वी आर वेरी लकी कि हमारे पास हम अपनी फैमिली के पास रह सके, घर में रह सके, कोई प्रॉब्लम्स नहीं हुई. बिकॉज बहुत लोगों को बहुत सारी प्रॉब्लम्स हुई. So we should be very very grateful. And now coming up to some questions for Kings 11, you know, I mean, of course, it's a secret right now, so you can't reveal it. But lots of new things coming from in Kings 11. I cannot say it. But are you excited about this new season? And are you open to taking suggestions from our fans as to what we should do with the team and what we should do with this?
Of course, we I'd be more than happy. Someone, I can just see someone's messaging, how's Jumbo's inputs as a coach. Obviously, I think he's been such a great inclusion for our setup, for our team. Somebody who's had so much experience, and you know, I've played under him before as well. So when I knew that he's becoming our head coach, I was thrilled. I was very happy, and I would, you know, I knew that my first time as a captain would be made easy because of Anil Bhai, and he's been fantastic with the group and with everybody.
Sarfaraz just sent you a message saying Rahul Bhai looking stunning.
Thanks, Sarfu. Sarfu's actually the selfie king of Kings 11.
So who was the most fun? Who was the most mad and the most fun? कौन सबसे ज़्यादा?
मेरे को actually I mean सबसे ज़्यादा entertaining हमारे Kings 11 setup में से two boys Chris Gayle and Mandeep Singh. Arshdeep also is वो अभी खुल रहा है क्योंकि वो he's just you know the first year जब वो आया था वो थोड़ा I mean he wasn't really shy, but you know, but the last season he was very like a lot more confident. Was you know, sabke tongue khinch raha tha. He was just making sure everybody's having a lot of fun. So yeah, the Jabs boys also.
The Jabs boys, the boys ko laake puchna padega ki Jabs kya hai apne fans ke. So how was your experience? Tell me, were you nervous being captain for the first time? I mean, it is a big platform. It is.
Yeah.
Were you excited? Were you nervous?
I was very, very excited. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't nervous. Because this thing is sabke mind mein rehta hai ki what if I'm not, don't do justice to the role that's been given to me. Because it's a big responsibility to lead a team, and everybody looks up to your leadership and looks up to you for guidance, for answers, for you know, for everything. So you know, I always wanted to take up that role, but I was nervous, and to make it, and the start we had last season didn't make it easy at all. Pehle match mein super over, fir second match acha gaya, uske baad again. The match against Rajasthan where we scored 230 and then we couldn't defend it. So 4-5 match pehle hi haar jana, fir uske baad you know ek run se haarna, double super over, 5 wins in a row, So I don't think any new captain would have had such a exciting and such a fun run. So yeah, I'm grateful that it, you know, जो भी मेरे को शायद दो तीन सीजन में सीखने को मिलता है या दो तीन सीजन में you know I would have had to go through those many things. I think I went through that in one season with the Kings. It was exciting. It was a roller coaster throughout. So it was good fun.
So I have a question, जो कि मैंने आपसे पहले पूछा कि what happened जब you and Puran were on the ground और Puran ने end में छक्का मारा और आप जमीन पे बैठ गए. What was that?
क्योंकि जो फर्स्ट मैच में भी यू नो वी नीडेड वन रन फ्रॉम थ्री बॉल्स व्हेन मयंक वाज बैटिंग अगेंस्ट दिल्ली एंड फ्रॉम द ड्रेसिंग रूम वी केप्ट यू नो आई मीन यू कांट रियली टेल द बैटर व्हाट टू डू बट यू नो ऑल ऑफ अस जस्ट केप्ट सेइंग दैट जस्ट टेक अ सिंगल एंड फिनिश द मैच डोंट ट्राई टू बी अ हीरो यू नो दैट वाज व्हाट वी वर थिंकिंग ऑल ऑफ अस बट मयंक यू नो ही वाज इन सच अ फ्लो ही हिट दैट शॉट एंड ही गॉट आउट एंड वी नीडेड वन ऑफ टू बॉल्स. Jordan was on strike. We're like, just take a single, you know, just hit and run. I know it's easier said than done, but pressure, alag hi cheez hai. Jab batsman beech mein rehte hai, the pressure is very different. And then we lost. We couldn't make one run in three balls. So when Puran came to bat, we'd already lost, I think, five out of our six games. And we were in a position where we needed to win all our games. So when Puran came, we were sailing actually, me and Chris batted. Batted really well and we were in a very comfortable position. We needed two runs of the last over and looking here, there, by within a blink of an eye, I'm like, we need one of one. And I'm like, how the hell did we manage to do this again for the third or fourth time in the season? So when Puran came in, I said, Nikki, I don't know what you're going to do. Just, you know, whatever you do, hit the ball along the ground and run. Don't try and hit a six. You want to sweep, reverse sweep, whatever shot you want to play, just hit it along the ground and let's run. He's like, he looked at me for a couple of seconds. He looked around. I knew he wasn't going to listen to me. And then he stepped out and like he barely hit a six. So I was like, God, like, why can't we win a game of cricket with ease? So I just like sat down there thinking, no, we did not do that again. आई थिंक हम लोग को एक लेबल ही मिल गया था लास्ट टाइम कि यू नो हमारे वजह से टीआरपी ज्यादा हो रहे हैं लोगों के यू नो द हार्ट रेट्स वर ऑलवेज हाई व्हेन दे वर वाचिंग किंग्स 11.
आई नो फैंस को तो छोड़ो मुझे यू नो आई वाज लाइक एंड तो आई थिंक अगली बार आप लोगों को साइन बना देना चाहिए इफ यू वांट द प्लेयर टू टेक वन रन यू शुड जस्ट स्टैंड इन द स्टैंड्स एंड गो इफ यू वांट यू शुड गो एंड यू शुड जस्ट मेक but yes I think it was very exciting for the fans enjoyed it because jab humne games I was sitting out there watching the games and my heart was in my mouth I didn't know what was coming but I still am really happy that the best game ever any IPL game any T20 games it ever had was our game with Mumbai because it was amazing. And full marks to Mumbai also because they're such they fought till the end and that's why champions all through because it's like you didn't give up and neither did we and that was amazing but I thought it was amazing spirit
that's why Mumbai Indians are a champion team I think because they always play the game in the right spirit they never give up and they're a quality side and we've always enjoyed our little rivalry little competition with Mumbai Indians so and I don't think this will ever be done again in IPL or in cricket history where two super overs will be played so you know two of the most exciting teams in IPL managed to do that so I hope we don't ever repeat that ever
I hope not yeah. I was like this mujhe khud samajh nahi aa raha tha ki kya ho raha hai because wo kabhi dekha hi nahi hai two super overs to mujhe
khud it was the first time it happened so hum log ko bhi you know we had to go to the umpires and keep rechecking what the rule is ki next kya hoga and
ek bar to maine celebrate kiya when ye realized ki are Mumbai bhi celebrate kar rahi hai to ye what happened one second and nobody knew so I know it was I think but it was wonderful to see our team fight the way they did and I'm so proud the way you guys played, and there was this spirit among everybody that you were to just go for it, and that was fantastic. And I think somewhere I must compliment you, Rahul. Your leadership was really good. You time captain, you did some, you played really, besides playing well, but you did captain the team really well. You brought them together, and of course there are, everybody is going to make mistakes and do well, and you know, it's always a mixed bag of things, but you held things up really well, really, really well.
I think उसके लिए क्रेडिट हम लोग को, आई मीन आई विल बी रॉन्ग इफ आई डोंट क्रेडिट माय सपोर्ट स्टाफ, द कोचेस, द सपोर्ट ग्रुप, यू वर देयर, मोहित सर, नेस, सतीश सर, दे वर ऑल, यू नो, दे वर ऑल बैकिंग द टीम थ्रू आउट. आई रिमेंबर यू कमिंग एंड गिविंग अस द पेप टॉक आफ्टर, यू नो, आफ्टर वी लॉस्ट 5 गेम्स, एंड यू नो इट वाज, या व्हिच इज सॉरी,
एंड देन यू एवरीथिंग आफ्टर दैट, सो आई
सेड एवरीवन.
No jokes, but I think it was really good the way the boys came together and showed so much spirit. And I think that's what we really want. That's what our fans want. So this year, of course, you barely left the IPL and now you're back again, because is baar to back-to-back seasons lag rahe hain. So what's your thought? Are you excited? Are you excited about the auction? Are you wondering? Any thoughts?
I am. I'm, you know, really looking forward to the auction, and you know, obviously, you know that we've been on the phone quite regularly talking about who we can, you know, who we need in the team, what are the combinations that we need to use, what are the mistakes we did last year, so try and fix that next year. So you know, we've been doing a lot of brainstorming. With the coaches, with the owners, and you know, myself included, and few of the senior players of the team as well. So yeah, hopefully, fingers crossed, we can, you know, we have a good auction, and then we can go out there. Like you said, we want to be a team that competes really hard. We want to play in the right spirit of the game, entertain our fans. You know, we want to go out there. That's something that I told the team as well, that no matter win or lose, you know, I always want to see boys smiling and having fun, and trying to entertain, and you know, leave nothing behind every game. Though it's a 14 game season, it can be quite long. That's something that the coaches and me always made sure that, you know, we played one game at a time, and we left everything behind on the field for that evening, for that night. So that's something that we want to continue doing. That's the kind of culture that what we want to create in Kings 11.
Bilkul. So I want to talk about one other player who I'm a huge fan of. I've been a huge fan of.
And bas. Kitna compliment karoge? Bas. I can't take it anymore.
Wait.
Oh, it's not about me. Okay.
It's not about you. It's about, I have to still go there. It's about Chris Gayle. Yeah. The Gayle stop. How is it playing with him? You know, I always, when I look at him, I'm just like, he just never ceases to amaze me. He's like unbelievable.
Unka naam Gayle Storm hai, but you know, he brings such a sense of calm to the dressing room. It's quite hard to explain. You know, his presence in the team, his presence in the dressing room, and he's such a massive player. And you know, his presence is intimidating. You know, for some of the boys who come into our team, the new boys, and for the oppositions, obviously it is. You know, it's a.
और थोड़ा बीच में पंजाबी भी डाल दो अगर आती है.
पंजाबी नो. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to say something wrong. फिर फैंस गुस्सा कर देंगे.
All the Punjabi boys have taught you. उन्होंने सब कुछ तुम्हें गलत सिखाया हुआ है ना, right?
नहीं गलत. I don't know. It's nice, but मैं अभी इतना जल्दी रिस्क नहीं लूँगा. अभी कैप्टन बना हूँ, so I don't want to risk it. Yeah.
अच्छा रिस्क नहीं लेते आते. तो क्रिस गेल, ऑफ कोर्स जिस टीम में क्रिस गेल हो उस टीम में तो मजा तो बहुत आता है, बिकॉज बहुत ही सच अ जोक्सटर. हमेशा जब भी मैंने क्रिकेट को देखा, ही इज ऑलवेज स्माइलिंग, ऑलवेज लाफिंग. सो इज ही लाइक दैट ऑन द ग्राउंड ऑल्सो? एंड
या ही इज मोर ऑर लेस लाइक, आई थिंक दैट इज I mean, just the things that I spoke about, that, you know, we want to give it all on the field. We want to express. We want to entertain the viewers. I think it's a lot to do because we have somebody like Chris Gayle in our team, and we've all seen what he's done over the years. You know, he plays hard, parties harder, and you know, he's just, you know, he has a lot of fun. And when he does well, everybody that's watching the game, you know, has a smile on their faces, because he, you know, he enjoys himself on the field. He loves doing what he does. So that rubs off on everybody in the team. So yeah, he's a huge part of Kings 11, and he just keeps, the older he gets, the better his ball striking becomes. So yeah,
I know, he's like unbelievable. I'd like to talk about another player. I promise main sare players ke bare mein ek hi karke baat nahi karungi, par one player,
mera khana bhi thanda ho raha. I don't have time to speak about
what about Ravi, being such a young new player? And the reason main Ravi ki baat kar rahi hu, because Chris is the most experienced player, and Ravi is Chris is the youngest player, by the way. So he's the youngest in the lot, but Ravi is played under 19, comes and plays the IPL. Kabhi aisa lagta hi nahi hai ki ye first IPL game khel raha hai. So how was it working with him?
He was something like you just mentioned, you know, that he was so brave, and it was so heartening for me to see such a young boy turning up and being so brave on the field. You know, every time I threw the ball at him, he would be confident. He's like, Ravi, what do you want to do? And he always had plans. Ki, acha, ye batsman hai, main iske liye ye karunga, ye, if not this. Or if he was confused, he would come up to me and say, you know, what do you think we should do? So he was very, very good. The control he showed with the ball, the attitude he had in the field, and the willingness to learn from somebody like Anil Kumble, you know, who's the best leg spinner our country has produced, to just, you know, pick his brain and talk to him and work with him and develop maybe one or two new skills and just talk to him about a lot of things. So he was always, you know, somebody who worked really, really hard. And, you know, hamare, through the IPL, they have optional practices. Agar player thak gaye ho, and if they don't want to do any skills, it's okay for them not to come for practice and just rest. But he would always be at every practice session, trying to get better, trying to work on something. So I see him having a very, very bright future if he keeps his head down and if he continues to have the same attitude and keeps working on his game. And he's a very, very sweet boy, very soft-spoken, very shy and reserved outside the field, but on the field, you know, though he's a small boy, he has a attitude of a lion. And
there he is saying,
yeah,
hi,
bhaiya. This is one thing I can never, I'm not able to digest and able to, I was a guy calling people bhaiya and all that. Like, it just feels like it was 2-3 years ago that I was, you know, coming as a youngster into the team and calling everybody bhaiya. And now I've become the bhaiya of the team. So I'm like, God, I hate when somebody calls me bhaiya and all. But yeah.
Why hate?
No, I mean, I still feel, bro is still fine, but, you know,
but bhaiya is nice too, yeah, bhaiya is so sweet.
It is sweet, but, you know, you can still call me KL, I'm very comfortable. See, this Yuzi is calling me bhaiya, he's 35 years old, he's calling me bhaiya, he's happily enjoying himself on his honeymoon.
Yeah? But I think it's sweet. I think it's really sweet that they can call you bhaiya or bro or bhai. I think, you know, you now have a bigger job. Being a leader is not just going on the ground. Being a leader is off the field also. Yeah. When I saw Ravi, he was so quiet. His mouth said, hello, ma'am. Bas utna hi nikalta tha, but on the ground, he was like,
which is what I encourage people to do, because, you know, a lot of times in a team game and in a team environment, people think that, you know, only like anyone who just expresses on the field is only they are aggressive. You know, not everybody is like that. Some people are quiet. Some people don't like to talk a lot, but that doesn't mean they're not aggressive. So, you know, sometimes in a team it gets mixed up, and I've had to face that sometimes because I'm, you know, I'm a little quiet. I don't really, you know, sometimes I forget that there are people around and I'm in my own zone. So they think I'm, you know, not mingling or I'm not aggressive enough on the field. But that's something that, you know, I always try to encourage people to just be themselves. If they're quiet boys, be quiet. It's absolutely fine to be yourself. And, you know, the aggression automatically comes out when you're playing a sport with so many people screaming. The adrenaline, the aggression is going to come out. But, you know, I don't want to pull it out of somebody and try and make them feel the pressure to do something that they're not comfortable doing. So,
Mayank also, jab usne wo winning shot mara, uske baad he went, Or even Ashwin, look at Ashwin.
Correct, yeah.
He's so sharp and quiet, but he, right? Like,
he's aggressive. Aggressive is, aggression is a state of mind. And I think every sportsman, every successful sportsman has that. So, yeah. And then we have boys like Mandeep and Ashdeep and Brar. Yeah, they're like very chatty, very talkative, and they get the job done. So it'll be wrong for us to say that, you know, you need to focus, you need to do this, you need to do that, you need to be serious about the game. That won't help them play well. They know how to play well, so you got to, yeah.
जब आपने 100 बनाया था, आपने क्या था? What was this?
That is my signature celebration. It's a message to block out the noise to people, to everybody. Log, you know, it's such a, you know, in every walk of life, especially, I mean, so much more for a sportsman. There's so many people with opinions, so many people trying to pull you down, so many people trying to tell you you're not good, trying to tell you, okay, it was a fluke innings, he can't do it the next game. There's so many things that people keep saying. So this is to just tell people that people will not stop talking, but you can shut out the noise and continue being great. Yeah.
Wow, that's awesome. But I have a saying. Saying says, the one that's trying to pull you down is already below you. So, yani jo aap niche khinch rahe hain, wo aapke niche. So, it's good that you're saying that you block out the noise. Yeah. And so, I think we are going to be having more chats. As you know, we have काफी नई ताजी हो रही है किंग्स 11 में. I think people will be happy. So tell me, red, what is your favorite color? I just want to ask. Besides red, what colors do you like?
I'm actually a very black and white type of person. You'll always see me wearing either white or black, or I'm very solid that way. Colorful is my personality, so.
तो जो बाकी कलर्स पहनते हैं वो सॉलिड नहीं है.
वो भी सॉलिड है, but my personality is lot more colorful than the clothes that I wear.
All right, so I can see you बार-बार पीते रहे हो, तो I know आपका खाना खत्म हो रहा है, so I
sorry, yeah, but I was trying to be subtle, but
that's not subtle. Next, I just saw Ranveer saying boss man. So that's, can we
boss.
Yeah, can we spend the next 5 minutes and then after that ab ja sakte hain? Just answering questions. Abhi to
heartthrob khela. Ranveer Singh, I'd like to know who his favorite IPL team is. Put him on the spot.
Sati
Jones,
bro, somebody has sent.
DK, Dinesh Karthik.
Is that him?
Yeah, that's him. Why? How am I being subtle? I'm being very normal.
Maybe I should read out the question.
Should we talk to DK about some trades here? I have my eyes on a few of his players. He's not giving them to me for the last couple of years.
Okay, and then lot of hearts coming, lots of love. Guys, agar sawal puchne abhi puch lijiye, please, because
thank you.
You are very KL, somebody has said.
Okay. Look, that can mean a lot of things.
So, okay. Now, Gagan Ice is laughing and smiling. What's for dinner, Rahul?
I'm in a Mexican place, so I'm just ordered some guacamole and I'm going to eat some burrito bowl.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Oh, Preeti, Dinesh is saying Shah Rukh Khan is up for trade.
That's not Dinesh. I think that's somebody else.
No, it is Dinesh. He's trying to trade his owner.
Oh, Shah Rukh. And I love the jokes, Dinesh. Wow. Dinesh, I'll come to you guys. And Shah Rukh, a big hug and just be... I'm sure you guys will throw me out very soon.
People are asking me how is my health. I just answered my... Very healthy.
I have a cut.
Sorry?
Somebody said, Rahul, nice shots. Side uppercut. Rahul, are you captain of new season?
Am I not?
I'm just asking the question.
Oh, okay.
So, somebody asked, are you captain? Of course he is captain for new season. He would be our captain for all season. We would want him to be our captain. And what is your favorite food, Rahul?
I love Mangalorean food. Indian food. I love Indian food. Yeah.
I love Indian food too. I love.
Yeah.
You know, Indian food mein itni zabardast varieties hoti hai. I can eat Indian food all week, but now that I live in LA, I try to eat it at least all
week.
Jean can eat it twice a week, but main to, jab bhi mujhe chance mila, I like to cook. Can you cook, Rahul?
I tried my hand at cooking during the lockdown. My sister taught me a little, and I mean, few dishes, the basics. You know, I think I can cook to survive.
Like what? Yeah. What can you make? Don't say Maggi.
No. I wouldn't say Maggi. Yeah. Come on. I mean, I learned how to make a nice dal tadka, and I learned to make like what is that? I made some gravies. Obviously, if you learn one or two, I think you just experiment and learn. I can make myself eggs, salads, smoothies. I always make my own breakfast most of the time. Make my smoothie and
are you a person or a mountain person?
Am I a beach or a mountain person?
Beach mein hoon. Beach mein
hoon. Yeah, no, I grew up by the beach, so I love the water. I love the mountains also, but you know, I love being around the water.
So you're more a beach person?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, okay. So, I think now there are lots of hearts coming, lots of love, no real questions, just hello. And I'm going to ignore the next question that came.
I can't see any question.
It's saying, come back to Bangalore. I'm totally ignoring that. So, he is right now in Bangalore, so he's at home. That's fine.
Yeah. So, they get to keep me for 10 months of the year.
Yeah, exactly. So you're there for 10 months and the rest you're with us. So Rahul, I'm sorry, I'm going to not ignore the fact that aapko dinner khana hai. So go enjoy your
Thank you so much.
And thank you to all our fans for being so patient when we took time to come on. We love you.
Love you guys. Yes, thank you. Yeah, the next 2-3 weeks, we're going to have some very exciting news.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, shout for it. And on parting shot, somebody wants to say, Rahul, please say something about Rohit.
Rohit Sharma? I saw a few questions about how, how I feel about opening with him. I think, most of the times I'm in awe watching him bat from the other end. So much grace, so much time. I mean, everybody loves watching him bat, and he's you know, even now in Australia is batting so well. I wish he continues the form. And I spent a couple of days before coming back. I spent a couple of days with him. So he looked very focused. He looked very hungry to do well in Australia as well. So you know, I wish him luck for the next game. Wish him and the Indian team luck. One more reason why you should let me go early is because I want to go sleep and wake up early to watch the test match. The test match here in India starts at 5 a.m. So before my training, I'll have to wake up, watch a couple of sessions, and you know, I'm supporting my boys, and yeah, hopefully, you know, they can pull out a victory this game and try and win the series.
Yes, all the best to Team India too. What can I say? That, you know, our hearts are blue, always blue. So all the, I guess I'm also a big fan of Rohit. And thank you, Rahul, for coming. You are absolutely heart. I know it's the middle of your dinner, but thank you. Thank you to all our fans. We love you. Bye.
Thanks, guys. See you soon. Bye, PV.
Bye.